Hey everyone, today we get to play on Cursed Hollow. We finally got ourselves a win to stop our losing streak. Thank you to Johanna who carried us with their double rotations and a Gazlo and Junkrat who just kept pushing down towers. So it worked out for us. Looks like the enemy team gets first pick, first ban. And Infamous is gonna be the enemy's team captain. Infamous is going to be our team captain, and Mr. Snyder is going to be the enemy's team captain. That is a Avatar first ban, a Li Ming second ban. That's a Diablo. And we should be going with a Kael'thas ban. Continue. Ooh, that is an Alarak ban, thus leaving KT open for the enemy team to quickly pick up if they do so choose. This guy says he's a tank main. Plays mostly Vala. Main tank, bruiser. Damage.
I bring the mega death.
Looks like I'm gonna be healer again.
Make way for the bad guy.
Don't wanna go too much into the melee because of Ragnaros. Interesting. It is time. Zarya can work.
Kaboom, laddie.
What kind of damage? You can go Lieutenant Morales. And just make sure Zul'jin lives. Shields upon shields upon shields. It's been a while since I played Morales, so we are going to go with, so what we're going to do is clear to Blast Shield, then we are going to go with Vanadium Plating. Oh, allies with safeguard receive 3% of healing done by healing beam on another ally. That's actually pretty good. We throw it onto our Maiev ETC, heal up Reg or Zul'jin, and they get 50% of the healing. That's not bad. But this one also increase safeguard by 1 second. While an ally is affected by safeguard, is stunned or rooted, safeguard grants an additional 20 armor. And stuns, roots. So that's actually pretty sweet. Mr. Snyder. Alright, so this is Zul'jin. Just gotta make sure he gets some stacks on the Uther, Zul, and Muradin. Although Zul can he does have his level 1 can make him invulnerable to basic attacks, which is what all of our damage is. That's most likely what he'll be going with. And we're not really a skill shot based team, so I can go with clear and just do everything I can. But we'll let it go. We'll see how well I can play this. I said it's been a while since I played her.
Heroes.
I have no tolerance.
So currently it is 3 seconds. So if we can go 50% armor if they get stunned or rooted while it's on, plus for 4 seconds, if it's immediate. This is actually pretty sweet.
The battle begins.
All right. Let's be pretty close.
Five,
what was it?
4, 3, 2, 1. Well, what are you waiting for?
16, I think, is when I can increase the healing range. Nice dodge.
Sterilizing now.
You're the real rock star.
Sounds serious.
Choose a talent.
Right away.
There you are. You're getting nice and healed. Grants a shield. There we are.
Heroes, gather tribute.
Nice kill by the rag. Perfect.
Excellent.
Patient prognosis is dead.
You're the real rockstar.
No time to waste.
I grow tired of your petty squabbling. Gather tribute. Earn my favor. Choose a talent.
Alright, let's go down.
Sterilizing
fun.
Just relax.
I'm glad to have you.
There. What are we gonna do here?
Tribute or face my curse. The choice is simple.
Alright. Away we go, up to the top lane. We already got the first two. Go ahead and heal you up.
Right away.
Stim drone. Demolished. Adieu. He did go Taz Dingo.
And so the curse ends. How enjoyable.
And healing. Well, this is going on. Reduces enemy dealt. Yeah, let's do that. Shall yeah, so I'm not sure why the ETC is doing what he's doing. But he is. Oops. Yep. Rotate safely, please.
Lend me your aid, sister. This will be your prison.
What's the emergency?
I'm glad to have you.
You gotta rotate safely. That's what that lesson is. We are doing really well so far. How's my healing numbers? Not bad. Yeah, let's pad it a little bit.
Choose a talent.
You're the real
cannot be stopped. Sterilizing now.
Extended care.
Tribute or face my curse. The choice is simple. Well, well, well.
Sterilizing now.
Coming.
Right away.
Ah!
city your base, Milky.
Double kill.
Well struck.
Let's do it.
You have my thanks.
Gather tribute or face my curse. The choice is simple. Choose a tower.
Dang. So this would be a curse for them. We're all dead. Nice. It's a 5v4. Oh, she's so dead. Yeah.
The god.
My curse upon you.
My end if they get trivia.
The doctor is in.
I'm guessing that they're gonna do this.
Double kill. Your fort has fallen. My curse subsides.
And talents. Divine hurt. Okay. Let's run down. Three dead, we got a boss. Both.
I'll take care of it.
There. I want this guy to come with us.
There,
fully healed. He's my boy. Now, did that catapult live? That's the most important question we need to ask ourselves. If that catapult lived, then we are okay. Then we've done our job. 202 points. One win away from getting back to platinum. Stats: 2 kills, 20 assists, 2 deaths. We did 27,290 in siege damage, 21,075 in hero damage, 72,000 in healing to Uther's 51,000. We did 11,269 to self-healing and 9,048 in XP contribution. Ragnaros with his lava wave, 20,000 XP contribution. To Zul's split push, 21,000. So even Zul outsoaked them, but 24 kills to 12, we doubled theirs. Talents we went for today were Clear, Blast Shield, Vandium Plating, which was actually really nice. That 50% armor, it was definitely very much worth it. Then we went with Stim Drone to System Shock, Extended Care, and Caduceus Reactor. So increase the healing provided by Caduceus Reactor from 2% to 6% of Lieutenant's maximum health per second. Let me know what you guys think and what we could have done a little bit better, or if a different build you would have recommended. And have a great day.